Here I'm doing a test of my bilge pump that I installed. The pump is situated right there between the mast post, and it's just zip tied in. And then my battery, portable fish finder, and the battery that drives the pump is mounted to this piece of ABS board. Go over here, and right there I've got the switch. So let's hit the switch and it's pumping out the water. Perfect, just in case of emergencies. You never know. Mav Hunter out.